Sir, all the contents of our mind are external influences. So directly or indirectly, the personality that I am right now, that
wonderful.
Is all external influences.
Wonderful, yes.
So then the thing is, do I have a quality of my own? And if I have, how to identify that?
This is that quality. This question is not coming out of personality. It's coming out of attention. That is what you are. That is the only thing that you are. Rest all is fake. Everything else is fake. This is that quality. You don't need to find it out. It's always there with you. You are that. What to find out?
But sir, then how will I distinguish that? It is not because of any kind of external influence. It's my own quality.
Because you can see the external influence. There has to be somebody to see the external influence, right? How do you know something is an external influence?
I will have
experience. You will see. You will realize. I'm saying that is a car. That means there has to be me and there has to be a car. So I'm saying that's an external influence. So there has to be an external influence and there has to be a me. This cannot be external. If that is an external influence, then the entity that is seeing that cannot be. That's what you are. That's what you are. But he has said a beautiful line. We have come to it, that all personality is false. Your complete personality is a borrowed phenomena. Likes, dislikes, attitude, of course the body. It's all borrowed. None of it is the real you. Your smartness, your cleverness, your shyness, your outspokenness, and it's not bad news at all. It's very, very good news. Because all this is just a limitation. When you are intelligence, the knower of everything, then you are not limited to act and be in a particular way. Then everything becomes open to you. If you are anything, it means you are limited. Do you get this? To be A means I am not B, C, D, E, F till Z. To be S means I am not the other 25 letters of the alphabet. To be anything is to be limited. What's your name?
Mayank.
To be Mayank is to not to be Nitin. Do you see this? Otherwise there is no Mayank. Mayank ka matlab hi yahi hai ki Mayank Mayank hai. And Mayank is not everybody else. If the elements of personality are false, that's very, very enabling news for you. Yes? No? Yes? Mayank? But Mayank will have to go. For Mayank to become wide and expansive, this limited being called Mayank will have to go. You understand what I mean? Mayank will have to go. What is Mayank? Mayank is the sum total of his identities and personality. This Mayank will have to go. Some people will find that scary. I am Mayank, Mayank will have to go, so what will happen of me? Very scary. No, it's not scary at all. Not at all. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. To not to be limited. To not to be a slave. Life opens up. You really experience what it is to live. Yes.
Oh,
hundreds, thousands, if not millions of examples. But how will you recognize them? Let there be a Buddha walking very, very close to you. Let there be a Buddha sitting right in front of you. How will you recognize him? Do you have the eyes? Do you have the eyes? I may give you 100 examples, but they will remain my examples. How will you find out? Do you have the eyes? Only a Buddha can realize another Buddha. Are you a Buddha? How will you know, even if I give you examples? And were you a Buddha, you wouldn't have asked for examples. You would have known them himself, yourself. Difficult, very difficult. So don't look for examples, people outside you, look within. Look into yourself. That's more important. That's far more important.